I'll just take this.
Pushed through, and it was in the way.
I'll cherish this. Last chance to back down.
You won't make it without me.
I know. But I'll try anyway. What's this then?
Watch out, Nor.
What's that?
I feel like the calmer.
Find.
You're in my way.
Peeled, no.
Be gone with you.
You picked the wrong fight. What's this then? Looks like the mine that Baz was talking about. Let's go. Damn coward. Skulking in the dark.
You seem particularly outraged.
Those bandits mugged Baz whilst dragging the Coalition's name through the mud. Of course I'm mad.
Are you sure that they're bandits? Baz said they were deserters.
Nope, couldn't have been. That's too much, Elder.
These ones are in uniform.
Hostages. Have to be. They...
They don't seem to have been restrained.
I know. Damn it. That means they deserted. What's that?
The mine isn't collapsing, is it?
No. But that explosion worries me. Let's go. Damn, whoever blew those barrels caused a cave-in. This... Pity me. It hurts. Those rotters got me good.
Your coalition, aren't you? I'm not going back.
You wouldn't make it anyway. Not in your condition.
There's no escaping them, is there? Came out of dawn like a wave. You can't fight that.
Did you blow those charges before?
The dead. They tore right through us. I tried to trap them, but they'll get through. I know it.
It's okay. I'll deal with them.
Throw your life away. What do I care? Here. Maybe this'll help you.
That's Baz's blunderbuss. So you were the ones that jumped him.
Was that his name? Tell the old man. We're sorry.
Nothing left. All this horror, this running, just to die in the dark with a hole in your belly.
At least we got Bass's gun back.
Yes, we did.
careful with the landing.
Hey, Baz? Your blunderbuss.
Souls below, you found it. What about the,
They're sorted. Said they were sorry.
Well, thank you. And, apology accepted. Here. You've earned it.
I can't take that, Baz. It's your gun.
Fat lot of good it did me. It should be in more capable hands.
But you've had it since I've known you.
And now I'm passing it to you.
Thank you.